14 years ago to this very night,
I lost my parents.
And you guys have been with me every single Christmas since then.
You knew.
These three buddies have a tradition, and what you're seeing in this movie is the last big night out on Christmas Eve.
I got the sweaters.
You're so sweaty.
We have this tradition where we wear sweaters. We normally take it off. I think it would hurt my friend's feelings.
You're talking so fast, you sound like an auctioneer.
That'd be sold!
And we're all kind of growing out of it.
Seth is on the verge of having a baby.
I'm gonna be honest. I'm freaking out about having the baby. I'm supposed to be a rock, but I'm not a rock.
Mackie plays a football player.
Chris Roberts is by far the most outgoing and charismatic of the characters.
I'm gonna teach you a Christmas lesson, you naughty boy.
Okay.
Later, sucker!
She home alone to me!
Joe is kind of the one who's been sort of left behind.
He's maybe not so sure what his future holds or how to be less of a young man and more of a man.
33 years old and you're an elf. Show me the elf face. There you go. That was it.
What I wanted is the opportunity for an audience to look at these three guys and say, oh, that's me, or that's my friend.
What are you guys doing here?
It's the only karaoke place that's open on Christmas.
He destroyed Wrecking Ball. It was amazing. Thank
you. You still like that song?
Everybody does.
You can cry to it. You can run to it.
Yeah.
You can party to it.
Timeless. Put your hands up. Can I testify? Guns
blazing, dead in the night. Hands raised, can I testify? To the end of an era.
I think the cocaine and the mushrooms are reacting poorly.
You look insane. Only your right eye is working.
What I always thought was fascinating was how friends evolve. And does that hold you back? Do you have to let them go? Because that's something I think everyone contends with.
I've been having a pretty crazy night. I'm going to level with you.
You're pretty messed up right now.
No way. You don't say.
Yeah.
Put your hands up.
You have dogs.
Oh, hi.
Dogs are the best,
right? Another one.